Yes.
Bradford, St. Mary, would you please take four?
Yes. Ms. Shaw?
Here.
Mr. Freeman? Mr. Carney?
I'm present.
Mr. Golden?
I'm here.
Mr. Davis?
Present.
Mr. Chu? Do you have a four?
Thank you very much, Paul. Thank you all for being here, John. Welcome to the motion to vote here in the House. We have a second to show to the first matter is the approval of minutes of the May 24th meeting. We'll have a chance to review the minutes. Are there any questions, suggested revisions? Hearing none, may I have a motion please to approve? All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
The next matter on the agenda involves the adoption of the budget for fiscal year 2016. Mr. Golden.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. The members of the Water Board who sit on the Joint Water Finance Authority Water Board Audit Committee, namely the chairman, attended a meeting of that joint committee, and we met with the proposed auditors, new auditor assistant, namely Mark's panel. We met the engagement partner, Warren Hell. They described their general approach to the audit. They came recommended by staff pursuant to an RFP process, and had the opportunity to ask them some questions, and the joint committee was satisfied that it made sense for us to proceed with Mark's path and voted to make that recommendation to the Water Finance Authority and to the Water Board. That recommendation being that we accept Mark's path as our independent auditor for the coming fiscal year on the terms that are set forth in their proposal. That recommendation was adopted, as I mentioned, by the Joint Committee, and on Thursday, the 9th of June, my understanding is the Water Finance Authority accepted that recommendation of the Joint Committee, and I see no reason why, Mr. Chairman, we should not adopt the same recommendation of the Joint Committee.
Thank you, Joe. Is there a question for that? Here, Monday, I have a motion, please, to approve the budget. Thank you. Is there a second? All in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
In opposition, we have a question. Our last agenda item. May I have a motion, please, to go into a general session?
So.
Because that's plus plus current.
So.
Sorry. Can we have a vote of the board members, please? We can have a vote of the majority of the board members to enter executive session.
Aye.
Mr. Davis?
Aye.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, we will be entering executive session. We'll ask you to leave the room during this time. When the executive session is over, we will reopen the meeting. However, there are no agenda items after executive session. So just be open and close. You want me to stay? We've come out of the executive session.
The record looks like we just left the executive session. Very much know that. Very much know that. Something was said.
Correct.
Announced. Sir.
That's correct.
Is there any other business coming forward? Hearing none.